lot of kids don't just go to high school. They get high at school. Pete DuPont can help us do something about it.
Look, if we want to keep teenagers from using drugs, they need a reason to say no. Let's tell them there are two steps to getting their driver's license: passing a driver's test and passing a drug test.
There is a way to get drugs out of our classrooms. Who's for it? Only Pete DuPont.